At 12:51 p.m., units received a call to a shooting. Deputies arrived at 12:53 p.m. We found that the incident was not an active shooter incident, but was an altercation between two individuals. One of the individuals did have a student identification. During the altercation, there was a maintenance man that was injured and shot. Also, there was another individual at the scene who was transported to the hospital, but we found for medical reasons. She had a medical condition. Our patrol units arrived, began going through the buildings. We observed there were students coming out of the building, and at that time, we were asking for units to come by and check by at the scene, and we had multiple units and agencies arriving.
It actually took place outside of, it was not in a building, in one of the buildings. It was between buildings in the center courtyard of the campus. The campus will be reopening tomorrow. It has been safe for 40 years. We think it's still safe.